Welcome back to some more Bloodborne here. I scrapped a previous recording. Yeah, basically let me see. I was able to get to the next area and probably what would have been the next boss, but I lost about like 82,000 blood echoes and kind of lost it. Not only the blood echoes, but my mind as well. And I don't know. I was pretty devastated, so I was just like, ah. Scrap this run, and I'm going to start new. So, but this time around, we will have a little bit more success, hopefully. And yeah, right there, we already got 50,000.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me.
So we can already upgrade some stuff. And I want to store, I'll probably store like 10 blood vials in here. And then I'll go buy another 10. And yeah, we're making our way through it. I know where the next boss is, but I think what got me last time is just the sheer number of blood echoes that I had, and the fact that I lost them from a pretty like minor enemy. I was just like, okay, I'm pretty devastated right now, so. I was so devastated that I was like, I just cannot reasonably continue without being less of myself. So, yeah, that's where we kind of left off last time. Aside from that, though, this area is pretty damn cool. Like, there's a lot of enemies that give you quite a few blood echoes. And there's like a few of those giant pigs, but they have like an absurd number of eyes. So that was extremely disconcerting and somewhat repulsive, but that's pretty much this game in a nutshell. Oh, did we actually catch him on the way down? That was great. Okay, but yeah. I definitely have like a feel for this game now. Like I'm more like reactionary and I don't know, it's what am I trying to say here? I guess it's at this point I'm relying on more like muscle memory than anything else. And just generally speaking, I've gotten a lot better. What the fuck? Oh, the irony of that statement. It's not lost on me. I've gotten so much better, fall to my death. Oh, I'm gonna have to scrap this recording too. Yeah, such is the nature of this game at times. All I can do is try not to get overly frustrated or emotional. Fucking serious, man? Okay. I'm just... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I really hope I can reacquire some blood echoes, but those were the ones that I wanted to get back. Wanted to get back those 80,000, but... Ooh. Alright. Some blood vials. That is always nice. Okay, so we got the piggies up top. Yep, I can hear them. Dude, what the fuck? How is he hit fucking one-shot me with that? What the fuck, man? Alright. Thank you. So far, so good. Such is the nature of this game. Oh, okay, he's got my blood echoes. Come on. Oh, yeah. Okay. You win some, you lose some, I guess. Going on here. Ah! Oh, leave me alone. Okay, he fell. Sweet. God fucking damn it. Oh, I swear, man. This section of the game will get ya. Got him on the way down. That was sick. Alright. I just had to deal with the fucking thousand eye pigs. Dude! How the fuck did you get? I'm losing my will to live at this point. That being said, let's keep going. Right. You know what it is. All right. Hear ya. Like, why am I suffering so much? This part of the game is not that bad. Alright. These pigs. These fucking pigs are... like bacon fame here. Nope. 51,000 from that fucking pig, man. Seriously, these guys are a pain. $71,000. This guy ought to give us quite a few. Dude, what? Oh my god, I don't know how much more of this I can take. We gotta go back and repair a weapon. That's, and we're gonna have to sell some shit in order to do so. Anything to increase this? No. Oh. Oh, tampering blood gem. All right. Excellent. All right, I'm feeling pretty good now. All I want is to make it past this part. Like, my expectations are really low. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna be fucking some shit up now. I'm gonna stab you, sir. Ooh. Ooh, okay. thank you. I will take those. I hope we have the opportunity to retrieve those blood echoes, because I had like 70,000 or so. Not, I'm gonna be very upset. Or, I don't know, just somewhat disappointed. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, we just 80,000. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay. I am picking out on blood echoes at this point. Alright, let's try to get them one by one. We have so many. Oh my god. Oh fuck, I thought I was about to die right there. Oh no. Oh damn, that scared me. Okay. This little piggy went to mock. This little piggy went home. One more slash on him. There we go. Hey, we broke 110,000. Probably for the first time. Get some blood vials off that. Yeah. Alright. So all of that pain and suffering has paid off. 23 minutes into this recording. Okay. Right. So now we got these guys to deal with. I'm not so concerned about them, but also, do not want to take them lightly. I saw the signs, they opened up my eyes, I saw the signs. I'm sitting here with 120,000 blood echoes. Holla at ya, boy! Alright. I do not like this. Yep, nope. That's a hard nope. That is definitely the next boss. I can definitely surmise that. And I don't want to go there yet. going to lead us back down. Back down to...
Ah, okay.
What about this? This is gonna lead us down as well. All right. Took a risk there. Oh, fucking shit. I forgot about this. Yeah, I forgot about these guys. Kind of wait till these... A little bit closer. Do not let him grab you. First and foremost. And I think there's another one. Ooh. We are going to have so many blood echoes. It is going to be unreal. Nope. Fuck off, dude. God. I do not like these fucking guys one bit. Get him. There goes all our sedatives. Fucking hell. Nope. Fuck off, dude. Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god, we have so many blood echoes. I do not want to encounter another one of those things. Fuck. Okay, I think I already dispatched. Yeah, I already got rid of that thing. Like a giant fucking eyeball monster thing. Yeah. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Seriously, this is fucking torture. Can I please leave this area? Oh my god, I fucking hate this. Jesus fucking Christ. Don't. Oh, we almost died there. We're using this. Oh my god. Oh, that was so close. God.
Very well, let me.
No stamina. Probably, yeah, I'll probably just do 1, 2, 3.
Farewell, good hunt.
Holy shit. And then we will repair our weapon. Can we fortify it yet? Oh, we need a blood rock at this point. Okay. But we know where the next boss is. And we cannot buy any more sedatives, can we? Fuck. Alright. Well, that sucks. I am curious as to see blood gems. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh yeah. 352, are you kidding me? Oh, 386. What? Oh my god. Our weapons are getting so good now. What about runes? What do we have here? Slow. Okay, frenzy. We got increased defense. We got higher blood bomb maximum. Okay. I am cool with that. Let me try and get some more insight. Oh yeah. All right. Let's attempt this boss. I'm kind of feeling it right now. Let's give it a shot. I mean, might as well. So it was up here. Definitely past these guys. So, I thought it was okay, so I thought it was through here. remember. This takes us up. Yep. Go. Shit's about to get real right now. Fucking Christ. That was not too shabby, actually. That was okay. They have so many like multi attacks. That was pretty insane. I feel like we should definitely go back and repair a weapon. So that was pretty crazy, though. Not gonna lie, that was very intense. I'm ever gonna use these. Yeah, super cool boss fight. I mean, we might as well give it one more shot at this point. Hiya. Too easy, man. Okay. I forget. Were we able to access Murgo? Yeah, okay. Yep. I remember now. Yeah. We'll give this one more shot. I'm actually pretty amazed that we did so well on the first attempt. I was thinking this was going to be an incredibly difficult boss. Apparently that is not entirely the case. So, yeah, I'm feeling pretty good about our chances. Yeah, let's give this another go. You for a lot of damage if you're not careful. Oh yeah, this is terrifying. Oh shit! Thank you. No, oh, get me out of here. Fuck. Alright. No, I do not like this. Ah! 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 Get the fuck out of here! I don't like this. Ah! Oh my god, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't like this at all. Pretty much. Gotta keep fucking rolling. Oh, fuck. Fuck me, dude. Ah, Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. God damn it. Get me out of here! No! Okay. As long as we stay cautious here. Here we go. Ah, yes. Woo, baby. Oh, that is so satisfying. Oh my God, we did it. You have got to be kidding me, we did it. Oh wait. Did we actually do it? What is happening? Hey! We did it! Hell yeah! Woo! Oh yeah! Oh my god, that is so satisfying. Jesus fucking Christ. What a boss, man. It's just, I'm rendered inert, speechless, whatever you want to call it. Holy shit. That was crazy. Had like a dozen arms slashing at you, and oh my god, that was incredible. Whoa, I am sweating so much. Whoo! What? What is happening? What the fuck? No!
Good hunter, dawn will soon break. This gamin awaits you.
At the foot of the great
Very
tree,
well, let
really.
me.
What is happening, dude?
Farewell.
Gamin awaits you at the foot of the great tree. What? I mean, are we at the end here? Holy shit. I mean, either way, it seems like we have reached an impasse or a juncture or whatever you want to call it, but yeah, thanks for tuning in. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and all that. Be well, be kind. And yeah, hopefully y'all have enjoyed this as much as I have. It's been kind of a roller coaster ride, so to speak. But yeah, until next time, I'll catch y'all later. See ya.